Okay, so I just recorded an entire video, and turns out when you record a video on PlayStation, you can't hear game chat, so that video is pointless. So here I am remaking it. Basically, I was saying what's gonna happen and stuff like that about my channel and stuff. But so the reason why I haven't been doing as many match gameplays is because I've been trying to get like better at the game. Like, if you watched my old videos, like, you would see, like, I would be getting shot at and I would just run forward and not even build. So I needed to fix that, which I did. I fixed that a long time ago. It's just I wanted to get better at the game until I felt comfortable recording it more and actually posting it on YouTube. So basically, I wanted to say that. Sorry, I haven't been having commentary in my videos lately. I do have a few videos I'm gonna post. I have a 8-kill win and some other wins, and a cool kill with like different weapons and stuff. I don't know how to do compilations. That's why I normally just post a bunch of videos. So I don't know how to do that. I'm probably gonna look it up soon. I'm gonna die. Okay, you're probably gonna wonder why I'm one of these kind of people, but I'm sorry about that, sir. But anyways, so like I was saying, oh, there's another guy over there. Like I was saying, basically, I'm gonna be making more videos with commentary, and I'm also gonna do this. Why can't I speak right now? I made a Twitch channel, basically. And the Twitch channel's name is Zeldoro because I found streaming on Twitch is a lot better than it was on YouTube because, you know, lag and that kind of issue and stuff like that. Twitch really doesn't have those issues on it, so I'm gonna start streaming on that. Probably gonna die here, but I'm just gonna at least show what I was saying. So I'm gonna try and learn how to edit videos on PlayStation better because I seriously have no clue how with PlayStation. I don't know. All I know is something about Share Factory or some crap like that. I really don't know how to use it because you also gotta download it onto your PlayStation 2 also. So, and I'm not good with commentary because usually I don't have many viewers so in the chat, so I don't really know what to say most of the time because no one's ever there, so I'm bad at commentary. I try to get better at it for the viewers I do have. Like a lot of the time, like I'll have zero viewers or something like that, so. Oh, I see you. Yeah, I see you. You think I don't see you? Gosh darn it. Well, anyways, I knew I was gonna lose that, but anyways, I just wanted to say all that stuff, so. Poor health. I could. Darn it. Well, anyways, I was close enough, so. Basically, just all that stuff I said. My Twitch channel is Zeldoro. And that's it. And it has, like, a little picture. Like, I don't know how to make a picture on it, so it's just, like, a little. I don't know what it is. It's like, a little face-looking thing. I don't know. So basically, I'm gonna be trying to do more gameplays. I'm probably gonna stream on Twitch around 5 o'clock if I can every day, if possible. So just know that, I guess. I'm probably just gonna. I can't do outro, so that's a problem I have too. I don't know how to, you know, do outros because usually I just leave the video or quit the video. That's why I haven't also used commentary because I'm bad at intros and outros. So I guess I'll see you on Twitch if you watch the video, if you want to follow me.